All right, Timmy. So we got an eagle putt here. We hit the par 5 and 2. Hit a good 3 wood in here. What are we thinking here on this putt?
First, I marked my ball.
Okay.
And I used the line of the ball.
Okay.
Pick a very precise target, like a dead spot.
Okay.
And I try to roll it over that.
All right. And we think it's going to break here?
Left to right, about 2 feet on the left side.
All right.
There's a mound on the left.
So let's see here.
So how I set up, take a few practice swings, like you said.
Okay.
Get the speed right first.
So we're obviously trying to make this as an eagle putt, right?
Yeah.
So we're trying to pick a precise line and really make sure it's a little uphill. So at least give it a run. You want to make an eagle. We're not playing competitively, so you know you want to make the eagle so you have the story after the round. All right. Let's just give it a solid, confident stroke up there. Bada boom.
Bingo.
Eagle. Good putt. Here we go.